So I'm running the sheep in the woods for the next week, way back into the wild section. Just got the hay raked yesterday, so that's gonna be baled today, and I'll move it tomorrow into the barn probably, or Sunday. And then the next section the sheep will go to is the silvopasture, which is still in development, but there's a ton of food in there. And then that's gonna help the grass regrow before I put them back out there.